Welcome back to my channel. Today topic is United States Armed Force. United States Armed Force are the military force of United States. Armed Force consists of six service branches: Army, Marine Corps, Navy, Air Force, Space Force and Coast Guard. All six armed service are among the eight uniformed services of the United States. United States Armed Force founded 14 June 1775, 248 years ago. Service branches: US Army, US Marine Corps, US Navy, US Air Force, US Space Force, US Coast Guard. Headquarter: Pentagon, Arlington, country of Virginia. Leadership: Commander-in-Chief, President of Joe Biden, Secretary of Defense, Lloyd Austin, Secretary of Homeland Security, Alejandro Mayorkas, Chairman of the Joint Chief Staff, GEN Charles Q. Brown, Jr., USAF, Vice Chairman of Joint Chief Staff, ADM Christopher W. Grady, USN, Senior Enlisted Advisor to Chairman, SEAC, Troy E. Block, USMC, Personnel, Military Age, 17th with Parental Consent, 18th of the Voluntary Service. Conscription: only males registered at the age of 18. Conscription: inactive since 1973. Availability for military service: 15,000,000 2021, age 18 to 25. Active personnel: 13,28,000, ranked 3rd. Reserve personnel: 7,99,500. Expenditure budget: $816.7 million 2023, ranked 1st. Percentage GDP: 3.47% 2022. Industry: domestic supplier. List: foreign supplier, United Kingdom, Germany, Israel. Annual imports: US dollar 8.904 billion 2010 to 21. Annual export: US dollar 115.5 billion 2010 to 21. Related article: history, military history, United State list of the engagement, American Revolutionary War, Whiskey Rebellion, Indian Wars, Barbary Wars, Wars of 1812, Patriot War, Mexican American War, Utah War, Cortina Troubles, Reform War, American Civil War, New York City Drafts, Riots, Laws, Cave War, Spanish American War, Banana War, Filipino American War, Boxer Rebellion War, Border War, World War I, Russian Civil War, World War II, Gold War, Puerto Rican Nationality Revolts, Korean War, Second Taiwan Strait Crisis, 1950 Lebanon Crisis, Dominican Civil War, Bay of Pigs Invasion, Cuban Missile Crisis, Vietnam War, Korean DMZ Conflict, Operation Eagle Glaive, Multinational Force Lebanon, Invasion Grenade, Operation Golden Besan, Invasion by Panama, Persian Gulf War, Lebanon Grenada, Somali Civil War, Operation Gothic, Bosnian War, Operation Deliberate Force, Operation Deny, Operation Of Cold Democracy, Kosovo War, Operation Allied Force, 1999 East Timorese Crisis, Global War on Terrorism, Operation Enduring Freedom, Afghanistan, Caribbean and Central America, Philippines, Horn of Africa, Trans-Sahara, War of the Northwest Pakistan, Pakistan United States Crisis, Iraq War, Libyan Civil War, Intervention Against ISIL, Other Ranks, Commissioned Officer, Army Officer, Marine Corps Officer, Navy Officer, Air Force Officer, Space Force Officer, Coast Guard Officer, Warrant Officer, Army Warrant Officer, Marine Corps Warrant Officer, Navy Warrant Officer, Coast Guard Warrant Officer, Enlisted Army Enlisted, Marine Corps Enlisted, Navy Enlisted, Air Force Enlisted, Space Force Enlisted, Coast Guard Enlisted. Each of the different military services assigned a role and a domain. Army conduct land operation with the Navy and Marine Corps conduct maritime operation with the Marine Corps, specializing in amphibian maritime littoral operation in support of Navy. Air Force conduct air operation while the Space Force conduct the space operation. Coast Guard unique in specialized the maritime operation under the also law enforcement agency. From the inception during the American Revolutionary War, US Armed Forces have played a decisive role in country history. They helped forge sense nationality unity and identify through the victories of the early 19th century First Second Barbary War. They played a critical role of territory revolution, US including American Civil War, National Security Act 1947, created modern US military framework, establishing National Military Establishment later Department of Defense, DOD, headed by Secretary of Defense of creating both US Air Force and National Security Council 1949, an amendment to the Act merged cabinet level of Department, Army, Navy, Air Force and the DOD, President of US, Commander in Chief of Armed Force and four forms of military force with DOD and Department of Homeland Security, DHS, both Federal Executive Department altogether, acting principal organ by which military policy carried out. US Armed Force of are the one of the largest military force term of personnel. They drawn the personnel from large pool of professional volunteer. US has used to military conscription, but not since 1973. The selective service system retains power to conscript males requiring registration. All the male citizens to resident living the US between ages of 18 and 25. US Armed Force are considered world most powerful military. The military expenditure US was the US dollar $877 billion in 2022, highest world, according 39% of world defense expenditure. US Armed Force has significant capability both defense and power projection due to largest budgets resulting advanced and powerful technology, which is enabled to widespread deployed force around the world, including around 800 military bases outside the US. US Air Force, world largest air force, followed by US Army Aviation Branch. US Naval Air Force is the fourth large air arm, the world of the largest naval aviation survey. US Marine Corps Aviation, world seventh largest air arm. US Army, world largest navy. Tonnage of US Coast Guard, world 12th largest maritime force. US Space Force, world only active independent space force. History is the US Armed Force dates back to 14 June 1775 with the creation of the Continental Army. Even before declaration, independence marked the established by United States. Continental Navy established on the 13th October 1775. Continental Maritime established 10 November 1775 were created in close succession by Second Continental Congress in order to defend the new nation against British Empire in American Revolutionary War. Force demobilized 1784 after the Treaty of Paris ended Revolutionary War. The Congress of the Federation Confederation created current United States Army on 3 June 1784. United States Congress created current United States Navy on 27 March 1794. Current United States Marine Corps on 11 July 1798. All the three services trace their origin to respective continental predecessor. 1787 adoption of the Constitution gave Congress power to raise, support armies to provide and maintain navy and make rule government and regulation of the land and naval force, as well as power to declare war. President of Interstate US Army Force, Commander in Chief, Interstate Coast Guard raises origin to Foremaster Revenue Cutter Service on 4 August 1790, which merged with the Interstate Life Saving Service on 28 January 1915. Established Coast Guard. Interstate Air Force was established independent service on 18 September 1947. It traces origin to formation Aeronautical Division, US Signal Corps, which was formed 1 August 1907. Signal Corps of the and was part of Army Force before being recognized. Independent Service in National Security Act 1947, Interstate Public Health Service Commission, CAF, was formally considered branch of Interstate Armed Force from 29 July 1945 until 3 July 1952, now one of the 8 uniformed service interstate. United States Space Force was established independent service of 20 December 2019, 6 branches US military. First new branch 72 years. Origin Space Force can be traced back in Air Force Space Commandant, which was formed 1 September 1982 and was Major Commander Interstate Air Force. Structure: Presidential Command over US Armed Force establishes Article 2 in the Constitution, whereby President named Commander in Chief Army and now the Navy Interstate Militia Several State, when called the Actual Service Interstate. Interstate Armed Force are split between the two cabinet departments, with Department Defence Service Primary Cabinet Department Military Affairs and Defence Department Homeland Security responsible administrating Interstate Coast Guard military chain command flow from President Interstate Secretary of Defence for service under the Defence Department Secretary Homeland Security for service under the Department of Homeland Security ensuring civilian control of military within the Department Defence Military Department Department of Army United States Department of Navy and Department of Air Force civilian-led entities of overseas co-equal military service branch organs with the each department military department and service are responsible organizing a training and equipped force of actual chain commandant flowing through the uniform Commandant commands Joint Chief Staff although outside operation chain commandant senior most military body interstate armed force led by chairman of the Joint Chief Staff who is military head by armed force principal of advisor to president and secretary defense military of matter their deputy vice chairman Joint Chief Staff other member include Chief of Staff of the Commandant Marine Corps Chief of Naval Operation Chief of Staff Air Force Chief of Operation Space Operation Chief of National Guard Bureau Commandant of Coast Guard not official member of Joint Chief but sometime attend meeting and the one of the military service chief senior enlisted advisor to chairman most senior enlisted member of Interstate Armed Force Leadership Armed Force to include President of Interstate Secretary Defense Secretary of Homeland Security Chairman of Joint Chief Staff or Member of Interstate Nominal Security Council which advise President of National Security Military and Foreign Policy Matters National Security Advisor Homeland Security Advisor Deputy National Security Advisor may also member of the Interstate Armed Force National Security Council Deputies Committee also include Deputy Secretary of Defense and the Deputy Secretary of Homeland Security and Vice Chairman of Joint Chief of Staff Military Leadership including Secretary Defense Secretary of Homeland Security and Chairman of Joint Chief Staff also sit on National Space Council Unified Combatant Commands Area Responsibility Unified Combatant Commands are joint military commands consisting of force from multiple military departments with the chain command flowing from President Secretary of Defense Commanders Combatant Commands each service organ train and equip force of presented unified command commands through service component command special operation command and cyber command also present theater special operation commands are joint force headquarter cyber to other combatant commanders army component typically headed joint force land component navy component are typical dual headed as joint force maritime component air force component are typical dual headed as joint force air component with the theater special operation commandant dual headed joint force special operation component space force component typically dual headed joint force space component Compact Support Agency Compact Support Agency Department Defense Agency have compact of support mission involving providing support for operating force engaged planning for conducting military operation including support during conflict conducted by other military activities related to countering threats US National Security Mission focus providing support echelons at CCMD level and below may not be encompass full scope CSA mission service branch interstate armed force composed 6 co-equal military service branch 5 of branch interstate army interstate marine corps interstate navy interstate air force interstate space force organized under the department of defense military department of interstate coast guard nominally under the department homeland security but may be transferred department of defense department navy which is a civil entity of overseas co-equal us marine corps us navy direction of the president of or congress with the exception of coast guard military service only organized train and equips force unified combatant commands are responsible operation control by non service retained force each different military service assigned role and domain us army conduct land operation which is while us navy and us marine corps conduct maritime operation with the marine corps specializing amphibious and maritime littoral operation support navy us air force conduct air operation while the us space force conduct space operation us coast guard unique that military branch specializing maritime operation and also law enforcement agency US army interstate army USA interstate armed force land force is also largest and old services originally established 1775 Continental Army consists of 1 million soldiers across the regular army, army reserve, army national guard operation, army survey, army armed force principal land service responsible for conducting land warfare operation. US army organized under the department army which is military department under the leadership secretary of army and under secretary of army. US army itself led by chief staff army and vice chief of staff army both general who are the advised by surgeon major of the army. The army primary responsibility conduct prompt and sustained land compact as part of joint force. Army land power focus on destroying and enemy armed force occupying territory and breaking will or adversary. Five core competence army are prompt and sustained land compact, combined armed forces operation, combined arms maneuver and wide area security, armored mechanized operation, airborne air assault operation, social operation, set and sustained theater joint force, integrate national multinational joint power on land, 82nd airborne division, para troops, parachuting from US Air Force C-17, Globemaster, third transport plan, 13 specific function of army connect by prompt and sustained combat arms combat of operation on land all environmental types of terrain include complex urban environment order to defeat enemy ground force and cheese occupied defend land area conduct air and missile defense to support joint campaign and assist is achieving air superiority. This is conduct army air defense artillery branch specially by 10th army air and missile defense command, 32nd Army Air and Missile Defense Commander, 94th Army Air and Missile Defense Commander, 263rd Army Air and Missile Defense Commander, Army Space and Missile Defense Commander, conduct airborne and assault. And amphibious operation Army has primary responsibility developed by airborne doctrine, tactics, technique and procedure Army airborne air assault. Operation are conducted by 18th Airborne Corps, 11th Airborne Division, 82nd Airborne Division, 101st Airborne Division and 173rd Airborne Brigade. Conduct civil affairs operation. Civil affairs and operation are conducted by Interstate Army Special Operation Command and predominantly under the Interstate Army Civil Affairs Psychological Operation Command and 95th Civil Affairs Brigade. Conduct riverine operation. Occupy territories abroad and to provide for the initial establishment of military. Government bending transfer of this response to other authority. Interdict enemy sea power, space power, air power and communication through operation from land. Provide logistic joint and operation and campaign including joint over the shore and intra-theater transport of time-sensitive mission critical personnel and material. This primarily connected through Army Logistic Branch including Quartermaster Corps, Ordnance Corps, Transportation Corps through the Army Material Command, Military Surface Deployed and Distribution Command provides support to space operation to enhance joint campaign coordination with the other military service primarily interstate space force campaign and commands primarily interstate space command and other US government department and agency army space operation are conducted by army space and missile defense command conducted by authority civil work program to include project for the improvement navigation flood control beach erosion control and other water resource developed by interstate territories position of and connect other civil activities prescribed by law. These are conducted by army corps engineer conduct reconnaissance surveillance and target acquisition. Operate landlines communication is the primarily connected by through transportation cuff, military and surface deployment and distribution cam. Infantry, US Army Ranger with the 75th Ranger Regiment prepared to extraction MH-47. Look, infantry branch form core of the service land compact power of the US Army. Infantry are generally equipped with M4 campaign under the Compan Carbine M249 light machine gun which will replace the XM7 rifle and XM250. Infantry is core part of Army Brigade Compact Team. Most numerous variant infantry brigade compact team comprises light infantry battalions who fight on foot. Infantry brigade compact team 82nd Airborne Division air assault capable with infantry soldier being transported by US Army Aviation UH-60 Black Hawk and CH-47 Chinook helicopters. Infantry Brigade Compact Team, 11th Airborne Division, 82nd Airborne Division, 173rd Airborne Brigade are capable airborne operation in cooperation with the US Air Force Transport Aircraft. Finally, Infantry Brigade Compact Team assisted by 100th Mountain Division, Specialized Mountain Warfare Standard Infantry Brigade Compact Team are assigned 25th Infantry Brigade Division of the offer additional training in jungle warfare. Armored Brigade Compact Team comprises mechanized infantry battalions mounted by M2 Brigade Infantry Fighting Vehicle Division with the Armored Brigade Compact Team include 1st Infantry Division, 3rd Infantry Division, 4th Infantry Division, 1st Armored Division and 1st Cavalry Division. Striker Brigade Compact Team centered by around the Striker Infantry Battalion operating out the Striker Division. Striker Brigade Compact Team includes 2nd Infantry Division, 4th Infantry Division, 11th Airborne Division, 2nd Cavalry Regiment, 3rd Cavalry Regiment, Interstate Army Ranger with the 75th Ranger Regiment of the Allied Special Operation Infantry Force, Interstate Army Special Operation Command specializing in air assault and airborne infiltration method, 3 primary missions, 75th Ranger Regiment are special operation rights, forcible entry operations such as airfield seizure to enable Air Force to bring more force on this special reconnaissance. As a special operation force, Army Ranger are generally better equipped with than standard infantry utilizing F1SC air rifle. Army Special Force. Army Special Force, commonly known as green breeds after the iconic headgear, are the among most elite soldier in the army. Special Force conduct unconventional warfare enabling resistant movement or insurgency coerce, disruptive and overthrow government occupying power by operating through with the underground force, denied area, foreign internal defense, training and equipped foreign allied military force to defend against insurgency, supervision of the terrorism and other security threats and security force assistant training and developing defense capability, friendly and developing nation. More direct mission include counter-insurgency, direct action and special reconnaissance, hazard and denied diplomatically, politically sensitive environment, collect verify information, strategy significant, special force are trained military, free fall parachuting and compact drive skill sets.